What?
What happens when she dies?
What happens to us?
What happens to us?
We die too.
Do we die too?
We die
too.
I don't want to die.
We'll all die someday.
I don't want to die.
And when everyone's gone, even the gods will die.
I don't want to die.
I don't want to die.
Senua.
Stop.
Senua.
Turn back.
Stop. Stop her.
Why is she going?
Stop.
Senua.
Stop.
Senua. Stop.
Why would she stop?
To die, she would.
Stop.
Stop. Stop.
Stop.
Stop. Stop.
I'm sorry. I didn't ask you to be a part of me. If you don't want to die with me, then leave me alone.
Stop. I don't want to die. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop.
Please stop.
Please stop.
Please stop.
Please stop.
Please stop.
Please stop.
You'll never come back if you go there.
There is nothing to go back to.
We only have each other now. Don't abandon me.
Everyone suffers. They were right about me.
Then,
listen to me. Not them.
They are afraid. Like children scared of the dark.
So was I.
They made up monsters to fill the void. That doesn't make them real.
She has nothing to fear anymore. The gods have saved your mother. Through my hands.
You killed her.
It is the will of the gods.
Fuck the gods! You did this to her! Why?
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and rot you from the inside. Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you too. You understand, son?
Madness!
I was just a child. You created this darkness! You created this darkness so you could hide behind it!
Only suffering brings salvation. It is the way of the gods.
It was all a lie. You are a lie! She didn't defy the gods. She defied you. And so you killed her.
You didn't pray to the gods. You prayed to your mother. Your mother, who was too weak to fight the darkness and abandoned you.
You tortured her. You killed her. You are the darkness.
Isolation, the pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the force within you.
You're a liar.
The darkness is inside you and it will destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, Senua. The darkness is here. You can't wish it away. And it will watch as you draw the last dying gasp.
I won't let you kill me! Ah!
Thank you.
can see through your darkness. You're a liar and a murderer. And if you really are Hela, then I have a sword here that can kill a god.